Hi, hello, and mabuhay. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to my video, and of course, welcome back to myself. I am Kini Sautida, and for today's video, I'm gonna share my experience when I'm joining an online pageant. But before anything else, please don't mind my background. Mga gamit na ako. And don't mind my haggard face, don't mind my outfit, because today, nara ko sa akong boarding house. So, speaking of pageant, this is not my first time. But online pageant, I think it is. I joined actual pageant last year 4 times, but never ko nakadaog or never ko nakakuha og title bisan isa, and never sad ko nakakuha og awards bisan isa. But it's okay because for experience raman to siya, diba? At least. And speaking of online pageant, I joined 8 times. I've got 3 titles, 1 runner-up, and 5 awards. Congratulations, self! So, diba, dili na siya ka ng ingon na sad. At least na anak ko yung mga awards, na nasad ko yung title, diba? So, before na ko i-reveal ang akong mga title o awards, I'm gonna give you a short story behind that pageant. And ingon sila, beauty pageant is not just about your beauty and brain, but it's all about also your purpose and advocacy. So, to tell you guys, my advocacy is about education for the young generation. Why I choose this? Because it is very close to my heart, and gusto sad ko nga na ay ma-learn, na ay makatunan ang mga kabatanunan soon or someday para sa ilang future. And you know what, guys? Education is very important. And education is the key to success. That's why I chose that advocacy. And, okay, speaking of awards and title, as I've said a few Chinese ago, I've got 3 titles, 1 runner-up, and 5 awards. So, first title will be Miss Ecotourism World 2020. Woo! Congrats, self. Second will be Queen of the Universe 2020. Yay! Universe, guys. I didn't expect for that. Daghan kay kontra ng tangan, but nakapag-apit kong title. Third will be the Miss International. O, diba? Beauty pang-international. Congrats, self. And the last will be Super Serena 2020. I didn't get the crown, but only runner-up. I've got first runner-up on that pageant. It's okay ra. At least I will give my 100% best on that pageant, but wala na dala sa power kay tanga kay mga kontra. So, congrats ka akun self. And my awards are Miss PLDT, Miss Congeniality 2 times. Different pageant. Then the third will be Miss Friendship. The fourth will be the Miss Popularity. And the last will be the Best in Eco Gown Top 3 Bronze Awardee. Yay! Congrats, self! At least, guys, sa akong effort, sa akong kahago, na-adjud ko ika ng nakuha nga title o awards, diba? Dili na siya kayo bad, unlike sa katang actual nga pageant nga, never adjud ko na pa-ug titles and awards. So, okay na gihapon. At least, akong gihatag akong best. Gihapsin ang pamaganis sa work. And akong i-reveal diri is ang photoshoot na ako, videos, not all videos kay actually ang uban ako nang na-delete din. Nice similarity ang actual pageant and ang online pageant, like production number, introduction, casual wear, swimsuit, eco gown, long gown, and of course the most awaited part, the Q&A. Then diri lang sa na beauty ang hisgutan sa pageant, but also the brain, diba? So, actually, nasa your brain gamay. So, kanang, I think this is it. And I hope you enjoy watching my video. Thank you and good luck. Bye!
Something about the way she moves. figure it out. There's something about her. It's like, ooh, it's something about kind of woman that wants you but don't need you. Hey, I can't figure it out. There's something about her. Cause she walk like a boss, talk like a boss, manicure and nails just like the pedicure wrong. She's fly effortlessly, and she move like a boss, do what a boss do. She got me thinking about getting involved. That's the kind of girl I need. She got her own thing, that's why I love her. Miss independent, won't you come and spend a little time? She got her own thing, that's why I love her. Miss independent, ooh, the way you shine. Miss independent, about kind of woman that can do it for herself. I look at her and it makes me proud. There's something about her, something no so sexy about kind of woman that don't even need my help. She says she got it, no doubt. There's something about her, cause she work like a boss, play like a boss, car and a crib, she about to pay you more.
Introduction. Follow my simple instruction. Wind to the left, sway to the right. Drop it down low and take it back high. Bitch, I don't need introduction. Follow my simple instruction. You see me, I do what I gotta do. Oh yeah. On the gas, there's no need to queue. Oh yeah. Me and my crew, we got the juice. Oh yeah. So come here, let me mentor you. Well, some say I'm up cause I am the boss. Buy anything, don't care what it costs. Stack like a casino, I'm Monte Rosino. If you're the captain, then I'm Diana Ross. All my ladies, all my ladies, all my ladies, wind to the left, sway to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. Bitch, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. Wind to the left, sway to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. Bitch, I don't need introduction, follow my simple instruction. You see me, I do what I gotta do, oh yeah. On the gas, there's no need to queue, oh yeah. Me and my crew, we got the juice, oh yeah. I'm up, cause I am the boss. Buy anything, I don't care what it costs. Act like a casino, I'm Monte Rosino. If you're the captain, then I'm Diana Ross. All my ladies, wind to the left, sway to the right. Drop it down low and take it back high. Bitch, I don't need introduction. Follow my simple instruction. Wind to the left, sway to the right. Drop it down low and take it back high. Bitch, I don't need introduction. Follow my
simple. Ooh, it's something about, just something about the way she moves. Can't figure it out. It's something about her. It's like, ooh, it's something about kind of woman that wants you but don't need you. Hey, I can't figure it out. It's something about her. Cause she walk like a boss, talk like a boss, manicure and nails just like the pedicure wrong. She's fly effortlessly. Ooh, it's something about, just something about the way she moves. I can't figure it out. There's something about her. Ooh, something about kind of woman that wants you but don't need you. Hey, I can't figure it out. There's something about her. Cause she walk like a boss, talk like a boss, manicure and nails just like a pedicure. She's fly ever.